to bring back to Hollywood Go-Go that England man himself. He showed us about the sporting life. Now he's going to tell us about the turn-on song. Here he is again, Ian Whitcomb!
Is he behaving all right now?
I think so.
Okay. All right, here we go. Okay.
Have a Martini, and I wrote it. This world just gets grimmer and grimmer. We seem to be deep in a dive, and chances are slimmer and slimmer that our kind of song will survive. But I have an answer to this, so follow my pathway to bliss. And have a martini, put two olives in. Don't be a meanie, fill it up to the brim. Whether it's vodka or whether it's gin, have a martini and let life begin. Now everybody sing. Have a martini, that's right. Put two olives in, don't be a meanie. Don't be a meanie, fill it up to the brim. Fill it up to the brim, whether it's vodka, whether it's it's far.